Good, and you may have
Hello.
But there's no way you didn't see me. Like,
no, I genuinely didn't.
What?
Oh my god.
I could hear you vault, right? But I seen you as soon as I was teleported, I could see you right in my vision. I was like, fuck, he's gonna get to that door. But then you just hid. I was like, oh, okay then.
So, what? Did you know I was in the locker? Like, how did you know to go to the locker?
I seen a bird in there, I thought, alright, he's probably still around that area, and then I seen a bird land onto the locker, I was like, I wonder.
Wait, you see the... Like, do you get like a flash on your screen?
No, so that's only level 3, but I seen two birds land on your locker, I thought, okay, I'll try that now, just in case, and lo and behold, there you were.
It's bad. Shit, yeah. That's so weird. What page did you run?
Have a look, mate.
That's fucking... Because I had obsession, and the entire game I couldn't see her.
Yeah, I was demanifesting a lot.
It's not even that, it's like... Like, I saw you in my line of sight, and you didn't show up red at all. So I was like, oh, you must have a pip that, like, hides yourself. Oh, but that was scary as fuck. I couldn't even hear your,
Heartbeat. Well, the first time.
But any time. You're just invisible the entire time. And you're quick as fuck. It's fucking broken.
But if you look at my perks, right, all of them were based around the generators.
Yeah, the one thing we couldn't do.
Yeah, and Merciless Storm, Call of Brine, Overcharge, and Pain Resonance.
That's fucking stupid. Right, not a single perk benefited you that game.
No.
I had the map, I couldn't even find the hatch.
So the hatch was near where the boon was being placed all the time.
Alright.
Of which, thanks for letting me destroy the man.
Oh, what the fuck's that? Remote control. Bitch. After using projection, reveal the auras of survivors. Oh, carrying the tape.
Yeah, so I noticed Luke didn't get rid of his tape, but I thought, let me have him.
I go kill her now.
Yeah, let me go to Survivor. I love how we're like, right, he's going Myers, everybody count on Myers. I'm like, ooh, he doesn't know about the ring.
Literally, after I said that, I was like, alright, there's no way he's going to go Myers. It's like reverse psychology, innit? But
yeah,
honestly...
Were you really confused when you saw us all put by the mist on?
No, I was like, right, because... Brad messaged me saying, it's about to get dank. I was like, okay, they've got darkness then.
It's about-